Alright guys, how's it going? My name is Dan, and we are going to continue playing through Final Fantasy VII, the remake, not the normal, the fucking remake. What else am I supposed to do? I practically visited like every fucking shop. Something over here. Like I saw purple. I didn't. Just in case if you missed it previously, you can get it there. Neat.
You to ready your portable battle simulator.
Come on. What am I supposed to do?
Time now. burn. Now.
I remember right into that.
Gotta be careful. Still in it. No holding back.
That's such BS, bro. And death. I don't know how that deals so much, but whatever.
What a shame. It was a close match. However, I did manage to obtain, analyze, and learn from your mistakes.
Oh, fuck off, kid. Fuck off. Holy shit, man, this is just fucking annoying as all fucking shit, man. Honestly, I'm just gonna get rid of the healing brew. Give me barrier. We done yet? Can we fucking like finish this up? Can we finish up this stupid mission?
Still at it.
Jesus fucking Christ. It's like she's been doing this shit for like 10 years now, man. I'm getting curious how long it was gonna take, man.
is something?
You could say that.
Yeah.
A Turk?
That's what I thought.
It's this guy who, they say he, I don't like the sound.
I know someone who.
Okay, come on.
Finally, we're gonna do some shit. I thought I actually had to do like that Chiba shit, but whatever. Fuck off, Chadley.
You won't stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
Come on. I know this space is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Come to help.
Yeah, leave it.
But there are monks.
Don't worry. I've brought a soup.
I used to be. So where's the guy?
I don't know.
Right now, let's...
Come on.
You guys have got to hurry and find our friends, okay?
What if they're eaten by monsters?
More Moogle medals, the better, and no.
Be careful.
They went.
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over. You're done. No.
And catch! This one's for you!
Let's go.
For sure, I was gonna get some shit all the way out here, right? Nah, I'll save it for now. Always gotta look around, man, you see? Because we gotta make a potion. You never know what you can find, man. You never know.
Ah, there they are.
And they're not alone. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
That's that.
Go on! Yeah.
Shit! Get ready. Enough. That it? Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Flash back. Here we go. Try this.
Go on! Quickly, we gotta save them.
All right.
That thing's disabled. Let's head in.
Let's do this.
Well, of course. Yeah, I know, thanks. Holy fucking shit.
Well, that really sucked. Why don't you lead the way?
I did promise y'all a 2K stream, though. So, that's what we'll do after this stream. Is we'll get a 2K one in. For sure. Kind of been playing, like, a shit ton of, Final Fantasy, though. I knew it. Taking a lot of damage.
Good enough to be one, right? Look at you, Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's really cool when you went like, yeah, yeah.
You've got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that.
Yeah, yeah. Like that. Fine. Then how about.
You, shitface.
From now on.
Okay, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now.
I'm really tempted to put on Vitality. Come on, give me side missions. Come on, side mission me. Or not.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people. When I'm out on... Do you think you might...
Well, I'm on...
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry.
I always have the latest information. Come find me. I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out.
Oh, my. Is that a Moogle?
You can see me. Welcome to them.
You must not be Mogwanted.
That's right, Koopa.
And you know...
Well, anyway, they can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. If you find any Moogle medals...
So, Moggy.
Oh, you know.
Of course. Just like Mog the Moogle. I see your work.
Yep.
So what are you gonna...
Keep on working.
As you always...
You know...
Huh?
I suppose...
Hello. I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
See anything you like?
I feel like she changes him for, like, the better. Cute as your first creature. Ooh, that'll be nice to grab. I feel like that'd be nice to grab. Graveyard key as well would be nice. Healing spells. Enter battle with a slightly filled stab gauge. That's something I definitely do want to go ahead and grab. That's something I know I'm not going to be able to grab either. That's it.
You guys are great. Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means I can bring...
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud.
Not until I'm happy.
I'll need a lot more.
Well, that won't.
Good luck, guys.
Fucking shitface. Yeah, because there's this. Let's put her on ice. Oh, that's nice. You already have two ice. Let's put you with... do we have her with the healing one? If not, I'll put the healing one on her. She's more of a magical... She's more of like a magical type shit person, though. Just go for like the crescent moon. Would be smart. Let's go for her HP one and then. She does have ice. She doesn't have any lightning or any of that. So let's head back into you. And let's pick up that last upgrade that we need for that maximum MP spot. And I don't think we can get anything else. Nope. Alrighty, so this should be fine. Because I know that's like more of a... She's more of a... it's more of a balanced... I know she's more of a, magical is what I'm trying to say. I Here we go. Weapons on a rampage. At least we're finally gonna get side missions again. That's gonna be real. It's gonna be real nice to get. So the graveyard is where? It's Petal. Stone. Wonder if we can head back all the way up.
Hey, Shinra weapons. I saw them wander off. We need someone who's.
I'll handle it.
You will? I can hear them shout. Be careful. They look dangerous.
Music came back in though. Moogle. Really? Still locked? I thought I picked up that key.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Yeah.
I'll show you what I can do. You've got this. Stay back.
Idea.
Go on.
Need a light.
And we're safe.
Let us get going. I kind of would like to get that church one. That church from Terra. We'll see if we can go back in it, you know?
Let's go.
Let us through, or else.
No, we'll go.
Here we go. Buckle up.
Not bad. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
It's over. Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
That's that.
Moving on then.
Try it with our sweet spicy sauce.
I want to see if we can go back to the church. And hopefully there's a way inside the fucking church from the floor and I don't have to go like fully goddamn up. Because I do want to grab that Matera. We know, we remember that Matera from earlier. If I gotta run through a few idiots to get it, I will. I think this is the most we've really spent on the top side. Because the job went sideways. And, it was an emotional journey. Too. Because Tifa probably thinks we're dead. Because she saw us fly out. Shocker. I think that was it. Right? Wasn't that it? I don't think there's really anything else. No, I think that was just it. Yeah, let's head out. I just wanted to grab that Matera. Honestly, Shocker Matera is pretty worth it. So I'll put it on somebody else that doesn't have it a little bit later on. So let's head back. That was worth it, I'd say. Kind of wish the overhead would show up, but it won't. I just don't understand the graveyard key, because I have it, but it won't, like, work. Wrong way.
Guess I gotta.
Go on!
Enough.
That wasn't so bad.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. Get him!
It's over.
They gotta be in the graveyard. Gotta be, man. Is there a way to get to it from the other side, then?
You're dead. No holding back.
And we're safe.
I'm confused. I don't like it. You know, like I said, that's... I didn't go all the way up there, though, in the back alley. Because I've already been here. Because I knocked these two out literally just now. Sweep. They're there.
Focus.
Get him.
Let's do this. Get ready.
No holding
it's over.
Oh my god, the camera angle I'm literally in right now sucks.
Here we go.
They must have thought.
Maybe.
Almost feels. Oh, what am I?
No, hold on.
Anyway, if you're ever.
Sure. Actually, while there's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
Better catch him.
General considering offering unit.
I'd love to say something, but I don't work here.
Qualifying citizens free of charge until they can find me.
Oh. I have a prop, but I can't. Could you do me a f-
It'll cost you.
That's fine. Now that those-
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy?
There's the graveyard key. Either way, we gotta go back up. We got another level up, did we? I guess so. We got another one. Fuck yeah. What is it? Oh my god, it's 12 to unlock it. That's crazy. It's fucking crazy. I feel like pretty soon we're gonna be getting a new ability anyway, or like a new weapon, so that'll be good. I mean, it does get pretty tedious to have to do this every time, but
this isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused.
Let's do this.
This one's for you.
Burn. See ya.
One more shot.
Here it comes. Let's finish this. Try this.
I owe him a lot. I know it's not much.
We paid our respect.
Oh, I was beginning with my bad, but I was prepared. Still, I've...
Don't say that.
This is the graveyard.
But...
Why don't you just give...
Okay.
5,000?
It's always... I won't ask you for anything else. It's downright depressing. What is the world coming to?
It feels good to help people. You having fun?
Heaps.
Then you can't be...
I'll leave that to you.
All right.
Wasn't planning to.
That's good. Because I command a very good salary.
Bitch, you better just fucking pay me. Last one of the last missions, but... Not bad. I'll take it. Protective boots. Ooh, those would be good. That would be really good to have, like, to be immune to that shit. Let's see if we can do this last mission and then we'll end it. I'm kind of hopeful we'll be able to. If not, I'll make it a little bit longer. I won't mind. Move. What's all these fucking kids, man?
You're back. Even the
hard ones. Come, look at great job.
Isn't
oh, I really forgot. He was dressed all in black. A little scary.
There you are.
Oh, former soldier.
Yeah.
The kids are still off
patrols?
That's right. I don't suppose you've
would you?
They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy.
I'm not looking for these fucking kids, bro. I'm looking up a guide. You're gonna be fucking crazy. You think I'm actually gonna look for them bitches? Get the fuck out of here. Where's the first kid? First kid's gonna be over here. Just head downwards. Alright, let's head down here.
That's what's called easy money.
We even got
TV.
Will he bite me?
Come on!
I'm very sorry.
Oh, I'm missing one. Oh.
Miss Olya?
I'm fucking dumb. Oh, wrong button.
It'd be great if they asked us again.
Hello, Cloud. I think you
You sound very...
These are dick.
I guess that means more...
And I think that...
Speaking of tea...
Oh, man. I completely forgot! I have to get back right now!
That's everyone. Let's go back to the house.
Just got in a big chicken of feathers!
That's what's called easy.
Hi there,
cute
little dog. I can't believe...
The children... Okay, everyone.
We gotta do...
The Toad King?
A weird... He wears a crown. I bet a suit.
Oh, yeah.
But we don't have the watch one.
But if we ask it,
we really don't.
And if that's not...
Well, if you...
I'll do it for three gifts.
Huh?
I'm offering a special discount right now.
Awesome! I wish
now
you
that's
luck,
my kind of warrior.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
That's it!
Not bad. I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Go on!
Try this.
And they're safe. We could always run away, right?
Try this.
Ah, shit.
Did you defeat?
Yep.
Awesome! Now we don't have to.
Thank you so.
Okay, kid. One that I.
Yeah?
I appreciate.
Wow, Miss Fulton.
Oh, they're always on the. I try to make sure.
Sounds exhausting.
Sometimes it is. But I want the children to know that until they can stand on their own two feet.
There we go. Finally. I decided to upload.
Care for them. That even if we're not. If I can do that for.
I know you are.
My predecessor.
Do you have somewhere you.
More like a.
Thank you again. I wonder what.
No idea.
Thanks again. In return, if you want to know more, then come to the hideout.
Alright, so we'll end this off by just putting on the new weapon. 30-30. Okay, there's the Matera spots. Definitely want to unlock all of those for sure. Was this critical hit right? This, I think I have the other one, right? Definitely gonna go for the crit boost, and then it's damage, and I'm gonna go for the HP one as well. And we're only at 4. It's still garbage. It's still a high proficiency, and I don't kind of understand why. I mean, I'll use it for a bit and see how I feel about it. If not, I'll use a different one. But with that being said, hopefully you guys enjoy it. And if you guys did, as always, leave a like, comment, sub, and I'll see y'all next time. Take it easy. Just gonna save the game. Alright, cool, done. Bye.